It's time for the quality. That's how to strengthen your hand power.